This is a video about the OPTIMA study. After surgery to remove breast cancer, your doctor may recommend hormone tablets and a course of chemotherapy. This is meant to reduce the risk of the cancer coming back. Currently, it is difficult for doctors to predict exactly who will benefit from chemotherapy. Many patients have this treatment, but it will only help some of them. The OPTIMA study is trying to find a better and more personalised way of deciding who should have chemotherapy. The study is led by University College London and run by the Warwick Clinical Trials Unit in partnership with more than 100 NHS hospitals and hospitals in Norway and Sweden. OPTIMA is for patients with hormone-sensitive breast cancer. You can take part if there is cancer in your lymph nodes or you have a larger cancer without lymph node involvement. We want to find out if a particular test can predict if a patient is likely to benefit from chemotherapy. The test looks at the biological makeup of the cancer already removed during surgery. The test we are using looks promising, but we need more research. This is why we are doing the OPTIMA study. If you choose to join the study, you will be placed into one of two groups at random. If you are placed into group one, you will receive chemotherapy and hormone treatment. This is the same treatment that your doctor would offer as standard if you were not taking part in the study. If you are placed into group two, your treatment will depend on the result of the test. Either you will receive standard chemotherapy and hormone treatment, or you will avoid chemotherapy and go straight to hormone treatment. About two-thirds of patients in group 2 will avoid chemotherapy because the test predicts that they are unlikely to benefit from it. Neither you nor your doctor can choose which group you are placed in. Doctors will only invite patients to join OPTIMA who they think are suitable. After your treatment, we will keep in touch with you for 10 years to see how you are doing. Joining the study is voluntary and you can leave at any time. For more information about OPTIMA, please talk to one of your hospital medical team. They will provide you with a patient information sheet. You can also find more details about the study on our OPTIMA website. Thank you for considering OPTIMA.